You're supposed to have like a peeler.
It's okay. I don't like to use the peeler.
It's easier.
No.
Yes. You have it. You have it.
You know I don't come into the kitchen often.
I must learn.
I know, but I don't use the peeler because the peeler basically eats into the fruit so much.
Not really.
Yes, it does. My mom will be shocked if she wakes up and sees us doing this. Did anybody tell the parents?
Dad?
Mm-hmm. You told your dad?
About what?
We're eating fruits. In the middle of the night.
No. Because there's no point telling
that. Yeah, that's right.
But I might tell tomorrow.
It's such a freaking idea.
Maybe it was me and Michelle's idea.
Watermelon. No, it started with watermelon.
You guys are just obsessed over fruits.
I am.
Oh, when I went to Laos, every time I see fruits, like, you know, fruit stalls, I'll be like,
cheap, right?
Yeah, it's cheap. Okay, though, I think it's about the same price. Like, a kg of lychee costs $8.
What?
Ringgit. Oh, no, $4.
Ringgit.
Really?
Yeah. A kg of lychee costs $4. Okay, lah. Okay, we can scoop the rest. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Scoop. Okay, we can do this.
You sure?
What? Why not? Michelle, are you just gonna cut off?
Yeah.
Okay.
No! That's not how you cut it, by the way.
No, you have to.
Yeah.
Right there.
Do you have a plate?
No.
Do you have a plate?
We're just gonna scoop.
Why do you want scoop when you can use a proper fork?
Yeah.
Well, how can you
scoop? Because our plan is to scoop.
That's from watermelon. How can you scoop grapes?
No, actually you can scoop. Cut it. You know like how you dice it and then you
punch it like that,
you can scoop also. Instead of cutting into cubes.
That's why. This one is totally like detached already.
Okay. Yeah, that's the point, right? Okay. Yeah,
never mind, never mind, never mind. I'll just
mini cook spoil the soup.
Spoil the soup, huh?
Do you have another knife?
This is basically like...
Do you have another knife?
In the...
What about...
In the...
What about this side?
Yeah. Huh? That's why I said we're scooping. Huh. It's okay. We'll be in a mess.
This is too small.
Sorry?
So small. Do you want to use this instead?
Not really.
No.
Okay. Don't you want to wash it?
No, it's okay.
Yeah, there are lizards lying around everywhere.
We should have done this instead. Don't peel the skin off. And can scoop.
No, it's an easier curse of the seed. Do you want to hold the seed and eat it?
Doesn't matter a thing in the end.
Because if you want to hold it, then I can just leave it like that. Or else I can
scoop. We should just cut it into half, right?
Yeah, like this.
Dang it.
I told you.
Really?
Just cut into half.
Never mind, it's not.
Leave the skin,
it's not too late.
Scoop from the... There's one more, right?
This is the last one. No, it's okay. Awesome.
It depends on how you eat it. Usually, if I eat it.
Whoops.
I'll just
no,
eat
just.
It.
No, that's why we're not doing it the usual,
no,
the usual way.
No, no, no.
Because
you cut the outside.
No. Because it's hard, that's why I'm doing
it. See?
No, because I peeled the skin off. Oh, I can eat this.
Serena. Oh, what?
Just put it, yeah. Just put it on top. We'll do everything tomorrow. Yeah, later.
Do you want me to do that?
Do you want to peel the skin?
Someone has to hold this. Because I did. Anyone wash?
You didn't wash? What the freak?
Because I thought of peeling off the skin.
But still, you're holding the whole mango.
So I'll wash my hands.
No, you hold the portion with the skin and then you hold the portion without the skin.
Common sense, yeah.
You
have to wash every single fruit that you eat. And I reckon including like langsat or lychee.
No, not langsat.
Probably lychee.
Yes, no.
Why do you need to wash it?
Yeah.
Oh, because when you open, right, things will go inside.
As long as you don't touch it.
No, the juice?
No, as long as you don't touch it, it's fine.
No, if you wash it, it will lose the sweetness.
Yeah.
No, you wash the outside. You wash the skin. As in,
no.
You soak the skin first.
No. It would be weird.
I know it would be weird, but for hygiene purposes, it does help.
But yeah, maybe things like this.
Do you wash the sun melon?
Nope. Very well.
You
can I just cut it like this?
You wash the dead dragon fruit.
Can I just cut this like this since it's like...
Yeah, yeah, just cut it.
Because I have no idea what this is.
Well, it's not working anymore, is it?
So everything is like...
Is it sweet?
No, it looks good. Yeah.
You know mango is fattening, right?
Really?
Yeah.
So everything is happening, right? So might as well don't eat.
No, if I'm eating, durian.
Banana,
durian.
Mango, durian, cempedak, nangka.
Excuse me.
All those are happening.
No, you can check the curry for mango.
Really?
No, so how? Happening.
Obviously, durian is the worst.
Don't compare with durians, right? Anything that has,
it's
that
a
has
grape
high
grape.
Level of sugar.
The grape has seed, you know.
Sorry?
Really?
It's not seedless.
Everyone is sweet.
But grape seeds are good.
Ow.
Tasty.
Apparently, grape seeds has some components in them, but I forgot what.
They eat jambu batu.
Nah.
You're supposed to eat this
if you want.
Oh well.
What is that?
Durian?
That is bigger, isn't it? Isn't it with it? Every single morning, right, my dad will wake up and go check out whether any durians drop.
Where? From?
You see small mommy. On the right of my house. No, I mean right here.
Oh, I saw it, I saw it, I saw it. You know my grandfather's watch it? Tin, it's like, the durians are just...
Pinky, I think we have enough. We have a lot of grapes, you know.
And mango, no grapes, you can leave it. Like mango, watermelon.
Yeah.
Watermelon's still okay, like sun melon is still okay, it's just like...
Oh yeah, your cucumber.
I want cucumber.
And please,
you eat the skin.
Oh
yeah.
Shit,
I eat the skin.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Whatever, I eat the skin.
I don't want to see the dessert. Oh shit. Oh,
no,
shit.
I'm actually fine with the skin or without the skin.
No, people say dirty, dirty size. Blah, blah, blah.
But skin has fiber. No, you want that.
Yeah, like it will jump over and I do it.
Actually, I
inside and not on the plastic bag. So